Okay, it's actually in there. The cargo is. Keep it secure. Stay afloat. Seem to suddenly disappear. Nobody wants to go to prison, but you know, just play with it. You know, just getting pad rammed for no reason. It's horrible. But it's better now. It's not like it was. That's why I was kind of wary with the one guy at the beginning, because he could have tried to board the ship or just any number of things.
Hello? God.